Hello and welcome to another episode of Outdoor Defense. This week I want to talk to you about self-defense as preparedness. Now, we can't always predict things that are going to happen as we go about our lives, but being prepared allows us to know that we can handle something if it does. And self-defense is something that you can use in all aspects of your life. Much as when I go for a hike, there are certain things that I bring with me to be prepared on a hike. First thing is I always have shoes. Doesn't have to be hiking boots. It can be any kind of shoe, a tennis shoe, whatever is going to allow you to hike comfortably on the trail you're on. Then I have my backpack. My backpack carries everything that I need for my hike. It carries my water, which was another thing that I never hike without. Next, I have a first aid kit just in case. Maybe I fall, maybe I trip, maybe someone I see on the trail or someone that I'm hiking with trips and needs a band-aid or antiseptic or needs to pull out a splinter. I carry a first aid kit. I also carry a headlamp or a flashlight because you never know when you might need some additional light. Maybe you get lost, maybe you get stuck out after dark and you need some light. A flashlight or headlamp are great things that I carry just in case I might need them. They're there in my pack and they serve a purpose. Now, self-defense is just like that, but it's for your everyday life and it's just to help you live the most empowered that you can. So you have your intuition. That's like your shoes. Something that you always have with you. It's pardon me, I already talked about intuition. It's your awareness. Your awareness is like your backpack. It's your all-encompassing thing that helps you notice things that are around you, and noticing things gives you the power to then take steps to avoid them if you can or learn how to deal with them. You have your voice, which allows you to set boundaries and to let someone know what you need. It allows you to express yourself. It can also be used as a weapon. Your voice is a weapon. And then you have all the tools on your body. We talked about this in previous videos. Your hands, your fingers, your heel palm, your knees, your elbows, your feet. You have a lot of weapons on your body. You are enough. You are a weapon. And having these tools with you and knowing how to use them and knowing that they are available to you and you have options helps you live an empowered life so that you can be prepared no matter what you face. We don't want to avoid preparing for the possibility of violence by pretending that violence doesn't exist. Until the day comes when there is no more violence, everyone can benefit from learning the basics of personal safety so that we can go out and live our best lives without apology, knowing that we are self-reliant and we can handle ourselves.